Hello, my name is Heather Waldie, and I'm a registered dietitian. I graduated from University of Western States in 2019, and I've been a dietitian since 2003 and have done all of the typical dietitian stuff, like work in a clinical setting and work in community nutrition, and did outpatient for a little while and specialized in eating disorders for a little while. And I also have a background in personal training as well as health coaching. And I got into functional medicine in 2019 just because of my own health issues, like most functional medicine practitioners. And I went to University of Western States because I wanted to learn more about not just functional medicine, but how to practice nutrition through the lens of functional medicine. And since my graduation, I have opened up my own private practice, which has been going really well. I've partnered up with a chiropractor who also does functional medicine in addition to his traditional chiropractic work. And I work out of his office, and we collaborate on a lot of clients and just kind of bounce ideas off of each other. So it's really nice to have somebody, you know, in my space that practices in the same way. And I am working for, I'm an independent, but I'm a subcontractor for a company called Nutrition in Motion, which they basically take care of all the back office stuff for me. All the things I don't want to do, like bill insurance and deal with my schedule. And that opens up space for me to focus just on my clients. So right now I see about maybe 15 clients per week, and I also train other dietitians in functional medicine, and I also am a preceptor for dietetic interns. So I there's a lot that I do. My days are pretty busy with just one-on-one people and my individual clients, and then meetings with my dietitians or my dietetic interns. I am also in the process of running a weight loss program. So I wear many hats, but I love all aspects of what I do. And as far as the location of the office, it's I'm located in Haverhill, Massachusetts. It's a pretty small office, enough for just me and the chiropractor, and I'll give you a quick little tour here in a moment. And I will say, you know, with this functional medicine specialty, it has expanded my reach in terms of how many people I can help. I find that when people finally come to me, they've already seen a lot of different practitioners, many physicians who have not been able to help them, and they're looking for an alternative way. And that's what I provide to them. And I do a lot of work to help my clients feel better. It's my passion to not only help people thrive in their life, but also to help build community among people who are struggling, whether it's, you know, they're struggling with weight loss or it's some kind of chronic illness. I think that the loss of community has, that's sort of its own health epidemic. So that's one of the things that I'm passionate about. That's one of the reasons why I'm really passionate about this weight loss program that I'm doing, because it's building this community among people that really need support. And the other thing that I'm very passionate about is building a community among functional medicine practitioners. So that's why I put a lot of effort in every single week, sometimes on a daily basis, in training dietitians, you know, conventionally trained dietitians in a functional medicine perspective, in addition to training dietetic interns and showing them what does my day look like and what do I say to people? How do I, you know, do my sessions? That's what people are very interested in. And so building that community among professionals, among the population, is another really big passion of mine, in addition to just helping people one-on-one get over whatever their health issue is and thrive, and really looking at their overall well-being. Let's see, what else do I need to go over? So my average day is a lot of admin stuff, emails. I email a lot with my clients, my dietitians, my interns. So that is a big part of my day. Another big part of my day is just charting, because I do take health insurance. That's my primary income, is through the health insurance companies. And when you're doing that, you have to be ultra diligent about your notes and your coding and submitting claims to the insurance company. So I do spend a lot of time doing that. I spend a lot of time, ordering labs, interpreting labs, loading supplements into my client's full script account, creating their goal sheets, things like that. So there's also a lot of outside time in addition to the one-on-one face-to-face with clients that I spend on, building my practice and then just helping people. I will give you a brief walk around my office here so you can kind of see what it looks like, if I can figure out how to turn my camera around. Which I'm not sure how to do that. So we'll just have to do it this way. So here is the waiting room of the office, the front of the office, other part of the waiting room. And then if we walk down here, you can see this long hallway. Most of these rooms in here are just the chiropractor's rooms where he works his magic. And all the way down here is my office, which is a very minimalist type of office. I don't have a lot of stuff in here, as hopefully you can see. I just have my little chair. I don't see patients in here. I'm exclusively telehealth right now because of COVID, which works out great because the insurance companies do cover telehealth, and I'm hoping that that'll continue. That was my long-term goal anyways, is to be exclusively telehealth so I can be mobile and work wherever I want to work. And so my future goals for my business are essentially just to reach more people, build community and reach more people. And so I am planning on hiring dietitians. I'd love to hire an admin person at some point to take care of all the things that I don't need to be taken care of, so I can focus on helping people and building my practice and building community. And so that's where I see my business going. I see myself collaborating with other practitioners. The chiropractor that I'm currently collaborating with also has the same vision. I'm working with a yoga instructor who also deals with trauma. And, just sort of building a multidisciplinary team where we can all just help people. That's essentially what we want to do. That's the name of the game. Help people feel better and thrive. So thanks for checking in and watching this video. I wish you best of luck on your journey at University of Western.